Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is, will the pattern of CAT 22 exam be the same as CAT 21? Look, as per what they've given notification so far, we understand that the paper is going to be more or less similar, 40 minutes per section. Okay, that's what is going to be similar. Also, for some time now, the more or less the pattern has been similar. I mean, for example, in verbal section, the focus has been more on RCs and a similar type of question that come like the odd man out and what para summary, etc. Same if you look at DLR, there has been more focus on logic and less on it has been. I'm not saying there is it's going to be same this year, but that has been a trend of late. Will it be same this year? 40 minutes is same. I mean, that's what they've given in the whole thing. That is, it's going to be a 40 minute per section paper that is given. But apart from that, we cannot say. I mean, mostly the questions may change as compared to last year. We don't know. Okay, there may be a change because if you look at last year the number of questions changed, okay, drastically. So in that case, this year there is a chance that a number of questions may change. How much it will change, we may only come to know during the actual exam. Before that becomes very difficult. Even last year, people came to know the actual number of questions in the examination hall, not before that. Only if you're in the second slot and third slot, you came to know about the number of questions from the first slot. But otherwise, before the first slot, no one knew the number of questions. So even same this year, there's no way to know number of questions that will come this year. Okay, unless they give an announcement, which they normally don't do it. Okay, that's one part of it. So we don't know number of questions. Type of questions, there could be changes. I'm not saying no. Most likely verbal could remain as it is because verbal has been the same. But then maybe, for example, they may give more stress on DI this year. Maybe there could be half the number of sets of DI, half the number of sets of LR. Normally we have more sets of LR and few DI. Initially, we used to have equal number of DI and LRs, equally spaced. Over recent times, logic has been given more preference, but there is a chance that they may move on to maybe equal DI, equal LR. I'm just saying chance. I'm not saying it will happen. Same with mathematics. If you look at the over a year's pattern, the weightage has changed. Initially, there should be a lot of weightage for numbers, systems, etc. Then there was a lot of weightage for algebra. Then slowly, now recently, there has been a lot of weightage for arithmetic. Has been changed, but we don't know what's going to happen this year. So the weightage could change, the number of questions could change. So there could be changes. Overall pattern 40 minutes is sure, but there could always be surprise in the CAT examination, and that is the beauty of the CAT exam, right? So still practice mocks, experiment with different mocks, know how to work on it, and that should help you to be prepared for the CAT exam. Thank you.